Hello everyone, welcome to MifraTech. Today in this section I am going to explain you in this bridge monitoring project what and all the different components we are using. So in this project mainly we are using a NodeMCU ESP32S, that is our main microcontroller we are using here. Here you can see here, this is the main microcontroller we are using here. Next, this is the water level sensor in order to check what is the water level under the bridge in this river bridge, so that we can monitor the water level here. And in order to measure the weight of the bridge, here we are using mainly a load cell. Here you can see this is the load cell, and that is connected to an amplifier that is inside this. Here you can see there the inside this. And as I told, whenever the water level is high, we are going to like turn on the buzzer in order to warn the user. That buzzer we have connected that side. So here you can see that buzzer here. This is the buzzer. Here you can see this is the buzzer here. So these are the required components for this project. And in order to provide the power supply for this project, so here this is a NodeMCU ESP32S. This for this we are going to provide the power supply to this micro USB cable. You can see here this is like a normal mobile charger phone cable. So this is we are going to insert inside this NodeMCU, so that it can get the power supply. So this USB cable you can connect to laptop system or a normal mobile adapter also. So in this way we are going to provide the power supply to this NodeMCU. So from this NodeMCU you are going to provide for like a VIN and ground pin is there. From that we are going to get VIN 5 volt supply, and ground we are going to get ground connection. Those two connection we have like connected to one power junction inside this one. So from that we are going to provide 5 volt supply and ground connection to different components used in this project. So these are the components mainly we have used in this project. So thank you for watching the video. Thank you.